Every day, 10,000 Americans turn 65, and 70% will require long-term care at some point as they age. To address that growing demand, the $200 billion long-term care industry will need to triple the caregiver workforce to 6 million people. Today's assisted living and skilled nursing communities are facing rising costs, increased care needs, and competition to provide unparalleled care. These stresses lead to costly resident falls and decreased satisfaction that further strain a community's reputation and operations. Luvozo is helping address these needs by combining the very best in technology with the human touch expected of long-term care. Meet Sam, the world's first self-driving robotic concierge service for senior living. Sam uses off-site care professionals to supplement staff in non-medical resident check-ins. And with falls a leading cause of injury and death among older adults, Sam used patent-pending technology to automatically look for fall hazards and create a safer environment. Here's how it works. Care staff set check-in times and frequency for each resident based on individual fall risk and needs. For additional coverage, residents can use a special Sam button for on-demand visits and requests. At check-in times, Sam uses state-of-the-art technology to safely navigate to resident rooms without the need for staff intervention. Sam uses sensors to constantly look for trip hazards, spills, and poor lighting. Once Sam arrives at a resident, our trained off-site care professionals get connected in through Sam's large display screen to provide a warm and personalized interaction. This includes reminders, assessment, news, and family updates, all with no tech know-how, button presses, or clicks required. Data and any requests are immediately sent to staff and routed as needed to nursing stations, dining, activities, and maintenance. With Sam on your team, communities can now realize a safer and resident-centered care environment. Contact us today to see how Sam can benefit your community.